If you live in a city, you've probably seen tens of thousands of passing faces in your lifetime. But how many of those faces can you recognize if you saw them again? New research suggests you could probably recall around 5,000 of them. For this study, the researchers divided the faces people knew into two categories: personally known faces, like your neighbor, and public figures like musicians. Participants were given an hour to recall faces in their personal lives, which meant that they could either form a mental image of the face or believe they would recognize the person if they saw them. Researchers provided several categories to help jog the participants' memories: friends, commuters, classmates, colleagues, and more. Next, participants completed the same recall task, but with public figures. Of course, it's hard to come up with every face in your memory, so to account for this, researchers created a database of over 3,000 famous faces to show participants. Participants went through two versions of the database with the same people, but different photographs. If the participant correctly identified the person in both sets, scientists considered the yes response valid. For every famous face the participant recalled, they recognized approximately 4.6 faces from the famous face database. Using this ratio of recalled faces to recognized faces, researchers estimated that on average, people know around 5,000 faces, with the lower end of recognition at around 1,000 and the higher end a whopping 10,000 faces. How many faces do you think are stored in your memory?